is known as that male gametes. Male gametes are released from the antheridium, reach to that egg cell to form that zygote. It means zygote is formed in that archegonia of a female gametophyte. So it is that precursor for seed habit. The step is precursor for seed habit in evolution. Okay, so that is known as that pteridophyte general characters. So in this one, gametophyte and sporophyte both are free living. They do not depend upon each other. It means it is an important point. Okay, sporophyte. Gametophyte both are free living. Okay, it is at the objective bit. Okay, and alternation of generations. Okay, life cycle is a diplohaplontic life cycle. For example, you observe that it is a Sylaginella diagram. In the Sylaginella, so these are the rhizoids. Then producing of the branches. It is known as the Sylaginella. It is that stem rhizome. Most of that undergoes stem modification. So these are the leaves. These are the rhizoids. After equisetum, equidism appear just like the horse tail like structures. Okay, that's why it producing of that horse tails. So these are the rhizoids. It is not branches. It is known as the strobilus. It is appear just like that. Okay, horse tail. That's why it is known as that equidium. Described as horse tail. Right, after that, okay, Salvinia, it is at a rootless free floating hydrophytic plant. Right, so these are that pteridophyta. In pteridophyta, fen plants, ఫ్యాన్స్ జనరలీ డ్రయాప్టెరిస్ యాంటెరిస్ అండ్ అడియాంటమ్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫర్ ఫెన్ ప్లాంట్స్ జనరలీ దిస్ ఫెన్ ప్లాంట్స్ ఓకే స్టెమ్ ఈజ్ అండర్గ్రౌండ్ స్టెమ్ రైజోమ్ సో రూట్స్ ఆర్ రైజాయిడ్స్ అడ్వెన్చస్ రూట్స్ సో దాట్ మల్టీసెల్యులర్ అడ్వెన్చస్ రూట్స్ ఆర్ ప్రెజెంట్ నెక్స్ట్ లీవ్స్ ఆర్ పిన్నేట్లీ కాంపౌండ్ లీవ్స్ So this pinnately compound leaves are known as that fronds. Right? After that, so stem and petioles are covered by, it means for example it is a stem, rhizome. So these are that adventitious roots. These are that ADV roots. It means adventitious roots. It is that rhizome. After they are that bipinnate compound leaves or pinnately compound leaves are present. Bipinnately compound leaves are present. These petioles and rhizoids are covered by brown hairs. So this brown hair like structure is known as that rhamenta.